I'll have a link in the description about what's going on with these trees here in Michigan. This is the footage that Dango shot in 2017 walking around camp. Notice how the foliage and the leaves are everywhere in every tree, and how thick the brush is. And this is the same time of year, exactly the same time of year, same week in June in 2017. This is the Huron National Forest in between Luzerne and Mio, Michigan. Yeah, sorry, he's shaking around a lot with the chest camera thingy on. Now this is 2021. I haven't released this footage and showed you what's behind the brush there. I'll get to that in a little bit, but just look at the damage here on all these trees. As I go around, how many of them don't have leaves? And it's not tent worms. These trees are dead. They tried to sprout leaves and they died. There's no tent worm tents on these, they're just completely dead. This fungus is covering all these trees, and it seems to be affecting pines, oaks, and other trees. You can see those aren't oaks. Not all of them are oaks, but they're all dying. And there's quite a few of them in the whole forest. I'm not kidding. From Houghton Lake all the way north, looks exactly like this, about 30-40% sparse of and affected trees everywhere you look. And it's really noticeable to me from last year to this year. It's terrible. I don't know what they're doing, if they're doing anything about it at all. This is the fungus growing here on the tree, fungi, whatever you call it. Thank you.
over that freaking pine tree. And they took down a whole bunch of trees down in through here that had it. I don't know if leaving here is such a good idea.
These big piles of trees right here, those were also out there in 2017. I don't have footage of those, but these were cut down 3 years ago, just after we left. They were marked when we first came there with blue spray paint on them. They were sick. They cut them down, they left those trees there in big old piles.
You see all those trees and they're all covered in that fungus. That's covered. It's terrible here compared to what it used to. Really sad, makes me depressed.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.